All right, Chief. What can we do you for? It's all yours. Upgraded. Done and done.
Looks like something terrible happened here.
What the? Where is everyone?
I tried to tell you, Ratchet. The database said this planet was deserted ages ago.
Clank, you see that? It's an old ship.
Very old, it would seem.
To fix her.
Ratchet, we must be practical. Tachyon will find the pod's flight codes. He will be here any minute.
Clank, please. I need to fix her.
Oh, very well.
A virtual diagnostic of this spacecraft confirms 6 missing components necessary for intergalactic travel. Happy hunting. Congratulations! You have received an interstellar holovite from...
Finnegan old Quark's a... lot.
Thank you. Hold your breath, Clank. Looks like we're going for a dip.
Yeah.
The entrance to this raritanium mine is too small for the boat. Destroy what?
We have a lot to show you. Zoni. This door poses no threat to you, sire. Any time to warn you, and you shall pass.
Thank you.
According to our database, you now have all the parts necessary to restore your ship to working order. Thanks for using Gadgetron's virtual diagnostic service. Your account will be billed within 3 working days.
Okay, I think we have all the parts we need. Let's get to work. This! Yes? Yes! It's working!
Miserable little prophet. I can't believe that you stick around them. What a bunch of cheese! Oh, a lockbox. I thought I'd never see one again. Thanks for repairing me.
Tachyon carved up the city with his army of Drophids. It was a cruel act of retaliation. If only he had known how evil the Cragmites were. Oh, if they had won the Great War, the entire universe would have fallen under their terrible rule. Unpleasant, dreadful, dreadful, dreadful little creatures from planet Zurich. Tachyon bought their loyalty with Raritanium and recruited them for his own personal army. I couldn't say, really. Probably to steal their technology. All his ships, his enforcers, even the nanotech combat armor he gave the Drophids, are all made using stolen Lombax technology. I am sorry. My memory bank seemed to have been damaged in the crash. The last thing I remember was laying down suppressive fire over the Court of Azimuth. Of course. I am equipped with an HD-47 optical holoscreen. Hop in.
Mad for mayhem, crave carnage, adore destruction? Well, today is your lucky day. You have been invited to participate, witness, the greatest, bloodiest, goriest battle in the universe, the Imperial Fight Festival. Rated M for mature. Come on down to planet Mukow and enjoy a night of entertainment without any ulterior motives or deception. Offer only valid for fuzzy, long-eared orphans and their tiny robotic companions.
That sounded like Captain Quark.
Which means it's probably a trap. But it's our only lead. Let's go see what he's gotten himself into.
They're headed into the Boron asteroid belt. Rusty Pete, set course and
by pressing and holding the L1 button. Release the L1 button to launch a devastating attack. Fly through the nanotech induction rings to restore hull integrity.
I don't think this one's gonna cooperate, Captain. Time for drastic measures. Crikey! I never seen a ship move this fast before, Captain. She's pushing 800 cubits a second and ain't even broken a sweat. Looks like we got ourselves a show off, boys. Find Jackrox's eye pin him first.
To perform a barrel roll, press either the L2 or R2 button.
Mind the asteroids, lads!
Net armor. If you plan on fighting in the arena, might we suggest for any occasion, weddings, birthdays, interstellar confrontations? Smashing outfit, sir.
Shit. you for.
Done and done. Bada bing, bada boom.
Thanks, you, sir.
Attention, trooper! The ragged lombats must not desecrate the sanctity of the Imperial Fight Festival. I have full confidence that you will snare this assassin, as I am...
All right, Chief. What can we do, you...
...that those who fail me will endure horrible torture.
Discovered a piece of a Gadgetron holoplan. Holoplans are the property of the Gadgetron Corporation and are to be considered classified.
Thank you. or spinning blades of doom. They're superfluous. We figure out the appropriate amount of spinning blades, then intentionally added more.
Thank you.
Ratchet, what can we do you for?
Gentlemen, join me in welcoming our guest of honor, your Cragmite overlord and my new best friend, Emperor Tachyon! Let the battle begin! For our first challenge, our furry fighter will have to battle his way through three rounds of degenerate, homicidal, merciless killing machines. Let's start the carnage! Our challenger comes to us from the Flurbian Galaxy-verse. His name, Mustachio. Mustachio Furioso! You remind me of me when I was a young fighter. Only shorter and less strapping.
Quark, do you mind telling us what you're doing working for Tachyon?
Oh, just a little thing I like to call saving the universe. There I was, surrounded by Tachyon's minions, perched on the brink of certain death, staring into the icy precipice of the inevitable. I knew I had to take action. I engaged my foes, channeling days of kung fu classes and dispatching my crouching kitten style with lethal precision. But alas, these rock-hard pecs and unbridled machismo could only hold out for so long. After destroying 2,000 of them, my lucky shot rendered me unconscious. For the safety of the good citizens of Kurwan, I swore allegiance to Tachyon's army and became his confidant.
Which means you used your powers as a world-class suck-up to save your own hide.
Little column A, little column B. Here, take this. It'll explain everything. The optical relay is damaged, but maybe you can find a ship to play it on.
Ingrate! Quit messing around and get over here! I have boils that require lancing.
Coming, Your Excellence! Pray for me.
consolation prize is an all-expense-paid trip to beautiful Fastoon Prison. Stay for the ice cream social. Let's see how our challenger does with only one weapon.
Thank you.
destroyed in a butt-kicking contest.
Can be opened using your newly acquired helipods. Simply fire a helipod at the loop target to try it out. Completing arena challenges is an effective way to win bolts and prizes. Returning gladiators are always welcome.
All right, let's find out what Tachyon's up to.
Greetings, inferior beings of Polaris. Does your life lack a sense of purpose? Do you constantly worry about finding steady income? Do you like killing stuff? then join the Imperial Army and aid me in my humble quest for galactic domination. Here you'll travel to new places, meet interesting people, and execute them in the name of me.
Hold the phone! Did you just say I could meet interesting people?
Why, yes, I did, celebrity hero Captain Quark.
That sounds terrific. Tell me more.
It's simple. Somewhere in this galaxy is the filthy Lombax secret responsible for the Kragnite defeat. As an official Tachyon trooper, your job will be to ravage every planet until it is found. Leave no stone unturned, no rebel spared. Exterminate anyone who stands in your way! All for a tidy salary and competitive benefits package.
Wow, all that and travel too?
Indeed. Take the Nundak asteroid ring, for example. Our spies have learned that the secret may be hidden here on this remote moon base. If you sign up by tonight, you can join in on the raid.
Emperor Tachyon is an equal opportunity oppressor.
Do you think this Lombax secret could be the weapon used to vaporize the Kragmites?
Whatever it is, we need to get to it before Tachyon does.